this is luck in polar bear. So what I did is I just sketched a moon with paint directly from looking at an image of polar bear. And what I'll do next is fine tune it with more shades of light and dark. And then I'll add the